Time to check in with Kenny Crumpton, Soup for the Soul, coming up this weekend. Hey, Kenny, good morning.
Good morning, Wayne. You are hosting Soup for the Soul this year.
I'm taking over for you. Absolutely. I have some big shoes to fill.
Gorgeous past.
I got big shoes to fill. I mean, he's really big shoes to fill.
I don't know if you'll really stand up to Kenny.
I can't.
Last year, man.
I can't. I cannot.
The crowds.
Were you there last year?
I was there.
Wow. I tell you.
And met a lot of people.
Yes, you did.
Yeah, it's been a great journey. Danita and I have worked for Soup for the Soul for the past 7 years, and it's been really cool. So we are passing the baton to you. April's here. Good morning, April Scott.
Good morning.
All right,
Kenny.
So Soup for the Soul, 7 years in the making. It's done really, really well. For people who haven't attended the event, tell us about it.
Soup for the Soul is an opportunity for the community mm-hmm. to sample delicious prepared soups mm-hmm. and to get their praise on with New Covenant, which is going to be our gospel concert.
Right.
We have a bazaar, we have vendors, we have line dancing.
Okay.
And we also have a silent auction, 50-50 raffle. Even though the event is sold out, we still have a few tickets available.
Okay, and so we're talking about different restaurants giving their take on soups.
Yes.
So we're gonna have soups of every kind there.
Yes, yes, we're gonna have soups from Zoop, uh-huh. from Beckham's B&M Barbecue,
okay.
Stonewater, Hilton yeah. Garden Inn, Angie's Soul Cafe,
right.
just to name a few.
And then the Save Our Students program, that's the charity we champion.
Yes.
Tell us about that.
Yes, SOS Strength our students. We are a 501c3 mm-hmm. and our mission is to enrich the lives of children and families with innovative programming and life skills.
Okay.
And some of the programs that we have are Youth Build, where we have senior high students come in and we teach them the construction trade.
Wow.
We have an exposure program for our middle schoolers to help them with entrepreneurial skills and just trying to find themselves. And then also we have a summer camp that we do every year, and our summer camp is going into our 7th year as well.
Okay. Congratulations
but
on that.
These programs would not be possible without our sponsors of RPM International
right.
and Dominion Energy, just to name a few.
Okay, so and where you see the ladies getting some of the items on the bazaar ready, we're going to talk about that because that has been a new element that's really taken off too.
Yes,
so,
yes.
So Soup for the Soul, strengthening our students. I always
yes.
say save.
That's
because
okay.
I'm thinking
but
save.
They need to be saved.
Saved. Right, right,
yes,
right. Yeah,
but it's
so,
strengthening our students.
So,
and we're going to broadcast live. WOVU 95.5 is going to broadcast live
okay.
from Soup for the Soul.
Thank
so come
you.
Out.
We appreciate that, Mrs. Pink and Green.
Yes.
When we come back, Soup for the Soul event happening, a great event. Wayne Dawson is hosting along with Christy Cable. And we're going to show you some tasty soups when we come back. Fox 8 News at 7 o'clock starts right now.